Smell that smoke?
Prepare to evacuate. All non-essential personnel, report to lifeboats immediately. Prepare to evacuate.
That doesn't sound good.
Yo, the whole deck's on fire! Come on, flooding! If it spreads, we'll lose the fuel tanks!
Find a valve and get the irrigation pumps going! We're blocked off! Open the wall now! That's one! We need to open two more!
Look out! There's one landing on deck!
One more to go!
Who's next?
Hey! Get out of there! Those tanks are gonna blow! Oh! Damn it!
We're gonna lose the whole ship if we don't get this fire under control! Grab the extinguisher!
We need to get this fire out! Grab the extinguisher!
Can't take a hit!
Okay?
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Marcus, whoa, that's one big, ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
I put this scientifically? We need to blow his brains out of his ass!
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
This way, I think we can get through here.
All lifeboats away. I repeat, all lifeboats away.
Look out! It's smashing through the deck!
Thank you.
Okay, let's get up top before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blonde genius had an idea. Can you lure that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole. Two silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open.
Genius!
Get clear! Jump!